What we've created here is a dimension. A frequency, a bandwidth of joy and fun and interaction and play and authenticity. And that's a pretty high frequency. And most of the world isn't really in that bandwidth. So when you elevate yourself and then you put yourself in a lower frequency, it hurts. It's not comfortable. That's okay. Until it's not. Like I said, I spent many years feeling sorry for myself. And it taught me a lot. So it's okay. Until it's not. And you'll know when it's not. And then you'll be ready to change those patterns.